Twitter has become kind of the de facto town square. I think it's very important for there to be an inclusive arena for free speech.